I collected plastic bags and crocheted them into sleeping mats for the homeless.
I wrote a book to teach non-speakers to learn Chinese.
We created a series of YouTube videos explaining how to upcycle common household items into DIY projects.
And how to prepare healthy dessert recipes.
I organized and taught poetry workshops twice a week at a local elementary school to inspire students to use writing as a productive and healthy creative outlet.
I composed music in a video series to help anyone who wanted to start composing.
I volunteered at a care home where I tended to developmentally disabled clients.
In order to educate kids about the importance of immunizations, I busted myths about the flu shot by filming a public service announcement and sharing it with local schools and hospitals.
I raised money to donate to the water project so that people in developing countries have access to clean, disease-free water.
I developed a website that shares the ideas of Peck Bum Kim Gu, a Korean independence leader and world peace advocate.
I organized the York student-run homework help program at Monterey Bay Charter School.
I designed a webpage so that hospital patients could more easily order food.
I increased the awareness about the dangers of texting and driving through the hashtag X movement by creating a video and gaining signatures from teen drivers.
I planned and executed an iDevice workshop to help people at my local library learn how to use their iDevices.
I'm making a series of videos educating people about different sexualities and romantic orientations.
I created a website to inform parents that video games have the potential for deep discussions.
We put on an open house to raise awareness and funds
for a nonprofit organization called Star Rider
that helps differently abled children and adults ride horses.